Okay, let's talk.
Oh.
Okay. Who's intro first? My intro first?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait, do I look funny though? I'm probably look funny.
Why?
Because my hair came out from her.
Okay, so this is Violet. Who did you play, Violet?
Hmm?
Who'd you play?
I played Polito.
You played Polito?
I don't know, number one or two, but one of the two.
Probably number one because he's taller. How did you feel? How did you feel before this?
Oh, like playing it or thinking about it? Like, I don't know, cause I at first, like when you asked me about it, like I didn't know how to like picture myself as a pollito, or, cause I don't know how they dress, you know?
Oh yeah, I told him.
I was like, how do they dress?
I was like, oh, come in like construction. What is it? Like construction clothes?
Yeah, construction clothes or like military. You know, just came in my whole like actual like work clothes, like. When I go with my dad and he was like, oh, you look like an actual boy.
Yeah,
like,
bro,
cool. What you talking about?
What
like,
you talking
I'm trying to go to work or something. Construction.
No, but yeah. Basically, this song is about the days that... Well, am I going to get in trouble? Could I be incriminated?
No, it's your past. Yeah, like, everybody got to know about how you do your shit. You know?
I won't be incriminated?
But just say you're not.
But you know how, because remember how there's, what's the rapper? The rapper with the same word on my mind.
YNW Mali?
Mm-hmm. He's in jail because he sang a song.
Well, because he said he killed his homies, right? And his homies really died. And he said he got two on him. He said he got two bodies, so he kind of snitched himself out. But that's because he did some horrible crimes, actually killed somebody. But since you're out here saving lives, it's different. You know, it's you know, people like look up to you for that.
Alright, so I'm gonna just say allegedly. I'm just kidding.
Yes.
Basically, it's about these two people who went to go pick up how do I say it? I feel like immigrant sounds bad. Yeah, okay, so they went to go pick up some immigrants, and it's just about how how they spent their money and why they went to go do it.
Choose your fighter.
What's up, guys? Today I'm back. It's Val Gu on the channel. Today we got a special guest, Chelly ADN. And today we're doing a reaction video to a song that she made and that I play in. She asked me one time if I wanted to be in a music video, and I said I was down and I didn't see what I got myself into. But you know, this video is gonna come out dope, you know? So we're doing a reaction video. Let's see how it goes. You wanna say something about yourself?
Well, I'm 21, an artist, really coming up. But basically, go check this one out, bro. It's based on
three
events, which is
boring.
So
it's gonna be in the bottom. The link is gonna be in the description. You guys check it out after or during the video. So I'm nervous, like, cause I don't know how we came out.
I know. It's like I honestly don't remember a couple things. It's
like
crazy.
So.
Okay, ready?
Get your
one. Wow.
Yeah.
already know. Lydia.
Oh my god.
Dude, I ran too slow for that last
time. Wait, let me see. Dude, oh my god. Dude, your underwear!
I know, my boxes, my bad. My hair trying to look like I was in with the
Jesus.
Rocks.
Jesus.
The way I was coming.
I don't know.
What do you
mean? I mean, it's my first video.
Your first video?
First official video. It was cool. It was funny to me because it's like, you know, because I know you guys and seeing you guys play like a character is so funny. Mm-hmm. But I give it like an 8 because you can see us in the background. You can see like me and the girls and who else was there? Fucking Herman. You can see us in the background of the drill shot. It's like.
I just give it a 7 out of 10 because it looked funny. No, just kidding. No, actually it came out pretty good. Obviously the song came out great too. It was sound different. And I don't know. It was really fun making, you know, the whole video.
And like, it was hella fun. I was nervous. You could tell. My sister told me when she was watching that we looked nervous and it's true, but it's because it was so awkward. Like, remember you yelled at us? You yelled at me and Junior? Because we were like,
no, y'all gotta be serious about
this. He's like, oh, we don't have time for shyness. And I was like, oh, fuck.
Like, y'all gotta.
But it's true, like, I wish we could have been more secure with ourselves. I was hella shy.
But hey, it's the first video. You know, we all, like, sometimes it's scary.
Yeah.
Trying to do something because you don't know how to do it, you know? And it's scary. Sometimes we just gotta do it a few times and we get there.
Yeah.
Or the second time. And actually know what we do.
Yeah. But you know, next time, I mean, we have a video next week coming up. We're gonna film another one next week. Just like a part 2 of
another video that hasn't come out yet.
On the 29th. That video's coming out on the 29th.
The 29th.
So there's another reaction video we gotta do. And then, but this time we're gonna have the love interest of the video. Leslie. What's it called?
I play a boyfriend in the other video.
He plays the boyfriend, and then she plays the girlfriend, and then I play the ex-girlfriend of the girlfriend. The next week, we're gonna film basically a part 2 of that video, and you know, hopefully we're more prepared. I'm gonna be hella shy again because I already know myself. You feel like you will be more prepared?
Oof. For the first night, I was kind of more, actually, I was not prepared, because the first night that we actually filmed and we actually met, I wasn't prepared. I was there just to be
a background. He was literally
just to be on the side.
Yeah. Like, oh, let's not talk about that. Let's talk about the
background.
But, yeah, this was like our second day meeting, and then
the second day was different, because
he read, bro, he put yeah, he just came to exercise, it was funny.
Yeah, it was run. Like, I was a lot of running, had to run multiple times, and then had to get just a little dirty, not a lot, but, you know, it was still worth it. Oh, we got wet, because, you know, there was a lake right there, and I stepped into the water. Oh. They were trying out here to swim. I was out here, I'm like, I'm not trying to get wet. We still had to go to the other house, I mean, to the house, and film the rest of it. Mm-hmm. So, I was like, you know, we're the big guys, bro. But it would have been a
It would have been hella cool. But yeah, shout out to Batista for editing this and directing us. Shout out to you, bro. I can't believe you really did that. But
this shit was fun. You're welcome. Like, thank you for like actually even having me. Like, you know, for the second video and the first one.
And the third one.
And the third one coming up. I like, you know, I like this stuff, you know.
He's good, I told him.
And acting, it's cool. And you guys know I do camera work a little bit. So I like it. It's fun.
I told him the first day that after filming that, the first video of the love song and shit, I told him that, you know, he's Leslie were fucking good actors. I was like, what the fuck?
I was nervous, bro. She had me nervous. Like,
she had me nervous. she had to stare, and I couldn't stare at her. Like, I had to look, like, next to her because I couldn't. Because I was going to start laughing. Just, I don't know. You, like, put on, like, a serious face.
I had to, like, and then Loki had to play the part, and I got flashbacks on top of that. So I was like, okay, so it really kicked in. Like, I was like, I was not acting half the time. I just,
oh, Jesus.
Being serious about it.
Alright, so that was the video. Go check it out, comment, let me know what you think. Give us some advice or some pointers or something, because we need it. I need it, what I mean, but yeah, and an album. And a music video coming out on April 29th, so you guys can go check that out. Batuta Music official channel. So, yeah. Anything you want to say?
Thank you again. It was fun, and this is cool because it's gonna, you know, it's gonna be out there, and like, I don't know, it's different because I've never done nothing like this, you know?
Yeah.
I've never expected it either. And it was just a fun experience, so it was just like,
what the fuck? I'm trying to tuck it in, I'm like, wait. Alright, well, that's it.
Alright.
Peace out, guys.
Choose your fighter.